teams looking stark for a win. And we are set to go. The Ducks start with possession as we are now underway. Picks up the puck at his own end. Now over to Armia. Great hands to handle the saucer feed. Join us. Still scoreless in this one. The Ducks win the faceoff. Gets a stick on it. Great save by the goaltender on that one. Into the attacking end. Quick feed to Bonino. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the way he travels the puck. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Here in the open ice. Regains possession at center. Anaheim's got it across the line. St. Petersburg's got the puck along the boards. Nice pass. Feeds the puck across to Lajoie. Couldn't complete the play. Trying to get back on the attack now. Nice zone entry from the right side. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Great pass from the left wing. Here's a chance! St. Petersburg is trying to make something happen on the offensive side. And he gets a whistle after leaving under siege here.
They look like
they look like
additional
stuff. Trying to defend it from the line, and he's able to cover it up. Gibson's right on top of the scoring chance. Nowhere for the puck to go.
More than half the period left to play. The game is still scoreless. St. Petersburg's won the draw. And that's broken up. The Ducks have it now. Puck grab by Gudbranson. And now he angles it across to Kessler. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Taken along the wall by Rowney. Pinned up along the boards. Puck scooped up by Kessler. Defensive effort. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Rowney's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Slides it on over to Cuckoo. Kemper's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized. Big shot comes from a real dangerous area on the ice, but the goalie's in position, and he makes a nice stick save.
The centermen glide into position. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Oh, he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. St. Petersburg's got the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to Getzlaff. And it comes up with the save. Pushes it across to Bonino. opportunity. Back at the point, they set it up. And he's going after him here. Getzlaff's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else. They're going to have to look at him immediately. He's just slowly working his way to the bench here. He took a pretty solid jolt there, James. We're going to have to check in on him in a second. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Still no score in this one. The Bears win it. And now it's grabbed by Colbert. St. Petersburg's gained possession along the boards. Huge steal at his own end.
I like he wants to move it quickly, but make a safer play than that.
Takes the feed. Big chest save as he doubled that one up with the trapper. Pittsburgh's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Heinen's got the puck along the wing. St. Petersburg's ready to go on the attack. Takes the feed from the wing.
Players tell us all the time that they don't know where the next milestone is. That's garbage. They know when they're one goal away from a plateau. I think he's looking for a deal.
Big play inside the defensive zone. Aaron pass, and the play is broken up. St. Petersburg's looking to break out. Handles the puck. Floats it right onto the tape. And it comes up with the
first period.
Clock ticking down here inside the first period. And he slides it quickly to Backus. Here's the chance. Comes up with the stop. The Bears have it against the wall. And it's a quick pass to Lowry. And they'll dump it in. Icing the call, and no chance for these skaters to get a breather here.
Every once in a while, you get burned with your weakest face-off man on the ice defensively. The offensive team can get their big boys on the ice immediately.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play.
Take.
St. Petersburg's got the puck along the boards. Sends the pass over. Quick feed to Hoffman. Here's a chance right out in front. Denied by the goaltender. Dished on over to Fowler. Quick pass to Terry. Anaheim's got it in the neutral zone. Can't keep a hold of it. The Bears scoop it up along the boards. Here's a short pass to Coburn. Takes the feed. Anaheim's got control of the puck. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. Excellent stick work on the play. Stopped by the goaltender. He looks deep to the room. And a good swing of the puck to knock it down. Anaheim's got him along the wall. Puck grabbed by Larson. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Nice zone entry from the middle. Good defensive effort to poke it away. The Bears get a hold of the puck along the boards. Stays with it. Slides the puck over. Moves it to Beagle. Couldn't make that one happen. Getting a little physical right there, but still holds on to the puck. Pokes it away in his own end. Knocked away. Puck scooped up by Larson. He was locked in there. Here comes the pushback.
Beagle's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
His reflexes on display tonight.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Sends it in deep. St. Petersburg's got the puck along the wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. A chance to get it out. Cross the blue line, and they'll get that much-needed change, Ray.
Yeah, they've got to get guys off the ice. They look tired. Now you can get a fresh group on the ice.
Moves the puck. Now a quick pass to Rowney. Couldn't complete the play. Steps inside. Anaheim's got a hold of it along the wall. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Puck picked up by Kuhnhackl. Play whistled dead because of an offside.
Coburn's not anywhere close to 100% as he finishes this shift. He was banged up during it, and he tried to make sure he got to the end of the shift.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. St. Petersburg's up 1-0. The Ducks win it, and now it's grabbed by Juice. Moves it quickly over to Raquel. St. Petersburg's got the puck. Denies him!
Had to be on his game. That's a great chance.
Taken by Hoffman. St. Petersburg's got the puck in the defensive end. Intercepts the pass. Comes up with a stop. Great reflexes and another save.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save. As a great older colleague of mine says, this is one for the win.
The Bears are checking all the boxes tonight. More shots, more goals, and they lead in the second. Anaheim's won the faceoff. And he gets his glove on the changing shot. And he slides it quickly to Armia. Along the half wall with the puck. They fight for it along the boards. And that pass goes awry. Anaheim's got the puck at center. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Cuckoo's got the puck in his own zone. Can't connect. Anaheim's got possession at center. St. Petersburg's got the puck in their own end. And now he tries to get it across to Cuckoo. And he slides it quickly to Armia. Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. St. Petersburg's got a hold of it against the wall. He got on that one. To the front! Stopped by the goaltender. And that slides right out to center ice. Picked up along the boards by Lajoie. And now he moves it quickly to Armia. The Bears gain possession along the wall and makes the save. Sets up from Gretzky's office. And it's a quick pass to Lajoie. On the doorstep. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. The Ducks moving ahead. Hangs onto the puck. Goes right to the crease. Knocks it away with the paddle. Great poke check. That pass doesn't go. Works it across to Lowry. Toss it up at center. Couldn't
reflex stop that in. Great scoring chance.
Here in the back half of this period, the Bears lead it 1-0. The Ducks win the draw.
Hey, maybe you can create some offense against the tired team after the icing.
Battle along the boards.
Game, James, but they haven't been able to pop it open. But now you have a lead. Don't go trying to
make it
2 and 3 goals, but don't be conservative. Play the same way. Just keep your focus on getting to the intermission with the lead.
Ryan Getzlaff.
Time of the goal.
17 minutes, 56 seconds.
Moves it quickly over to Schuss. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. St. Petersburg's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Last minute of play in the second period.
Puck scooped up by Lowry. Comes up with the block. Absolutely fearless. Pucks it away here in the neutral zone. Slides it quickly to Kasha. Takes the feed. Chance to at center and ready to go. Denies him.
Well done. Good job. And he's so composed in there. Doesn't look under stress at all. And makes a really straightforward save.
The centers will glide into the dot. The Ducks will go to work here in the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender.
Kemper's play has been outstanding tonight. From the time the puck hit the ice, he's been locked in. Great save percentage, and he's a reason they're close in this game.
Willimon's Recycling is a proud sponsor of tonight's game. Willimon's Recycling recycles enough paper to save more than 41 million
for the third period.
If you'd like to know more about their services, check out the website.
Got the puck along the wall. The Ducks get a hold of the puck, and now it's grabbed by Backes. Here's the chance, a two-on-one. Rebound in front, and misses on the tip.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Deflected away, nice defensive use of the stick there. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Bufflin's got it against the boards. That knocks him off the puck. On the doorstep, and they can't confirm the play. Denies him again. They're swarming here. Anaheim's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes the pass, he banks it off the wall. The Bears look to start the transition game. Moves the puck up to Sundqvist. The Bears play it along the wing. Intercepts it at center. Midway mark of the period. We've got a 2-1 game. Sundqvist won it on the faceoff. Quick feed to Bogosian. Now a quick pass to Perlini. Passes over to Sundqvist. Good defensive stop with the poke check. And there's the save. The Ducks scoop it up along the boards. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Bogosian's got it. Picked up by Sundqvist, and he slides it quickly to Armia. Can't find his man. Taken by Larson. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Takes the feed. Tries to get the puck to Bonino. Nice pass. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Chance to get some home cooking here on the calendar in the next little bit.
Doesn't matter how great the hotel is, how great the restaurants are, after a while you just want to go home. So now they can relax and play some games in their home arena.
The Ducks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Silverberg. Slides it across. Oh, that's a smart heads-up play as he breaks it up with the poke. Quick pass to Getzlaff. Here's a short pass to Kasha. Quick possession along the wall. Here he is, wrist on net. Stitch save and a view by Gibson. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Moves it to Johns. Not able to connect. The Bears, they're playing in their own end. Nice zone entry on the left side. Moves right to the middle. On the back end. Scores! The captain delivers.
From the time that puck's delivered to find it, he can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
St. Petersburg's heart on full display here in the later stages of this third period with that big goal.
Never back down, kept pushing, finally even this game up.
The Bears gain possession of the ball. And that is over to Kasha. And tries to make a diagonal pass to nine.
Later.
Gives him nothing in front.
10 minutes. Shot clear in 2 seconds.
And he slides it quickly to Kuku. Here he is, shot right in front. Complete the play. the faceoff ready to go. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Backus works the puck in his own zone. That pass goes a little sideways. Moves the puck across to Kuhnhackl. Across the point. Puck grab by Kuhnhackl. Perlini's working it around the corner. Scooped up along the wall by Backus. Moves it quickly over to Fowler. Across the line. Lets it fly. And that carries off a stick. With the stop. St. Petersburg's got the puck. Quick pass to Sundqvist. High speed from the left side up the middle.
Glide into position.
Petersburg's got a hold of the puck.
A one faceoff allows a clean breakout out of your zone.
Slides the puck ahead to Johns. And that's just out of reach. Picked up along the boards by Bonino. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Here's a chance right in the slot. Can't get it to go. Turn that one aside.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close. Beagle's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
Offense his own faceoff, and he wins the draw. He grabs the puck here at the point. Slides it across to Heinen. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And there's the final horn, bringing this one officially to an end. Anaheim's performance seemed to be good enough to win, but they just can't find a break.
No, what they're finding is the way to lose. Again, they played well. It's a close loss. But they found the way to make the big mistake at the worst time.
It's a foreign concept to think that players like the Rocket or Mr. Hockey would have done this way back when.
No, they wouldn't have done it.
It's a regular occurrence now.
But now things have changed, and this is what you should do.
On behalf of Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us. Good night.